Hey, hello, guys. We're starting a new episode, Cycling Road, which I'm going to hate. I named my Starly after my friend who is sitting right beside me because nobody's entering this stupid contest. You can still do the contest to have any Pokemon in my party with your name on it. Blah, 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 blah. I also named this one Mammoth because he gave me a shout-out, and I couldn't think of anything else to call him. And this Bee-Barrel is going to turn into a Bee-Doof at some point during this game, and it will be called Lawrence, and no, apparently fly, defog, waterfall, and rock climb. Even though it can learn rock climb, it's apparently a move that you wouldn't expect it to learn. Okay, so I need to go heal. At least I think I go to Cycling Road, because I've never played through the whole way of Diamond. Well, I have, but, like, I can't remember. I really should have done a practice run, really. Would have helped. Ding, 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 ding. Oh, dude, I have that on my computer. It's that one sound effect.
You mean the Pokemon getting killed and the...
Yeah, dude. And the amount of times you text me during videos, it's so freaking annoying.
You know, what do you suppose goes on in those Pokeballs whenever they're getting, like, the most stupid light across them?
I don't know. But you text me so many times during videos, and all you hear is dun, 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 and it's like, oh my god!
Just put your phone on vibrate.
No. Okay, if you talk to this person,
yeah, you're one to complain.
What?
Oh, what was that? Three UN texts within the space of 10 seconds, maybe.
Yeah. Well, you never answer, so I just thought...
I do, yeah.
Dude, it always takes you like half an hour to answer, like a freaking text, so I had to text you loads. Okay, get on your bike and... Oh, God. Damn it, is this the cycling road? Yes, it is the cycling road. Why couldn't you just get on your bike in there? Okay, I hate the cycling road, so from this point on, me and the cookie here... You sound like a little girl.
No.
Okay, me and Cookie here are gonna shut the hell up, and we're just gonna speed this up and maybe put some music in.
I'm not allowed to breathe.
Yes, I didn't say don't breathe, just don't breathe loudly. And I didn't even say that before. Okay, so see you guys later, don't care, speeding up from this point on. Bye. Peace.
In the hizzle.
Peace.
In the hizzle. Aw, oh, dude. Okay, we're talking about Yu-Gi-Oh! Bridged. If you haven't watched it, you're sad. Obtain the flag, which is completely pointless. Dude, you can talk!
Alright, like, halfway through the, like, the Bridge movie, there's still, like...
Okay, yeah, you can shut up, man. I don't care about that. There's loads of berries over there, but I don't want them. Walk down here. Ooh. And Lucas. Hey, Don, how's your Pokedex coming along? Me? I'm always doing great, I wish, but that's not important. Lately, I've been experimenting with a couple of neat tools. I'm just gonna pick right. No matter what you pick, you always get both items. and you get the dowsing machine, which is very candy useful. Okay, I suppose I'll end it here. So, rate, comment, subscribe, see you guys.